Hello, teachers and other Wolverine colleagues. First, thank you for taking the time to become familiar with the WEDA Access for ELL's testing information. As the world's greatest high school, we all want to make sure we administer this test for the first time online as professionals that we all are. Many of you have already completed the online collaborative training posted to the OST website. If you haven't done so yet, that's critical to our success with administering WEDA at West Potomac. To get credit for the training, be sure to complete the Google Doc in the OST website. In an effort to save you time with this presentation, on your computers you'll find in the Workspace Testing Committee folder, a WEDA Administrators and Proctors Reference Guide. Two reference guides will be placed in every testing room for all to use. In that guide will be the following information: time limits for each testing domain and how that will work if students are testing for more than one class period. Group and individual check-ins for the writing and speaking tests. Writing booklets for students who have computer anxiety on the writing test. The process for cleaning the headsets after the speaking test. The major difference between SOLs and WEDA. Do's and don'ts for the students and proctors during testing. Answers to what-if questions. Lunchtime logistics. And the computer login for room 422. Room 422 is used as a classroom during afternoon classes on A days, and it'll be the only WEDA testing lab that will not have auto logins for the WEDA tests. The reference guide again will be posted no later than noon on Thursday for your convenience if you'd like to review it before your proctoring assignment. Again, two reference guides will be placed in every testing room. Until we meet again, let's go Wolverines!